Do you think some lawmakers that got donations from FTX's founder should give that money back?
Well, I don't want to get into that. As a matter of fact, both sides, Democrats and Republicans, have received donations. So thank you.